I mean, that was the craziest feeling. It was almost like surreal. It was almost like a dream. I mean, I was out there, and when it got to 20 seconds, I think that's when it started getting really real.
Okay.
I can't even describe what I'm feeling right now. I'm so happy. I really, like, all day, it was a long day, you know? I'm, like, sitting in class, I'm, like, trying to do math. I couldn't even think. You know, this game, last year, it was really great to get back out here and get the championship back. I'm really excited right now.
You guys were so close to them before. What is it that was different about this game?
You know, I think we have a really big senior class. Most of our D, a lot of our middies, and attack, our goalie, all seniors, really. There's a couple of juniors that play too, and sophomores, freshmen. But the majority of the people on the field today, and the majority of the people on our sideline, are seniors. And I think it was really big for us. Like, you know, last night we were talking a ton. We're like, guys, this is our last ride tomorrow. We have probably the most talented team NDP's ever had. This is like, we knew that, like, this is our time to do it. And going into it, like, I mean, we knew it, like, we had to win this game. And I think coming out of the locker room, like, we went in there and, like, there were some mistakes in the first half, but, you know, we were still up. But we made a lot of mistakes. So we, like, came in, we're like, forget about that half, act like we're down, and then we're going to come out and go hard and keep going up. So it was great. I'm really proud of how we did that today.
When did you feel when did you think you had it?
When Julia Hoffman, she had that free position at the end, that's when I was like, But, you know, she's a great player in clutch situations. I play club with her. She's always someone you can rely on to score a goal when you're down. And, you know, when she had the ball on that 8-meter, I was like, that's not who we want with the ball.
And she didn't score, right?
No, she did score.
Oh, she did score. Okay.
So when that happened, I was like, that's a little nervous. But then Brooke came down. She scored a goal. We needed that. That was awesome. That was like, and she had two in a row, I think, at the end. So that really put us in the clear, I think. It was awesome. It was absolutely awesome.
So Brooke scored.
Yes. That's when we knew. Like, I was like, all right. And then when we went into that stall, at first I was like, whoa, pulling the goalie out over the training line, like, for 4 minutes. Like, these girls are good. They're good. I was nervous. And then, you know what, but we trusted Coach Ford. He was right. That was a great coaching call by him. They had no chance of getting the goal.
Do you think they were getting frustrated?
Yeah, I think towards the end, yes. You know, we've been in that situation where people are stalling against us. It's frustrating. I mean, last year in the championship, they were stalling. It was hard. It's a really hard spot to be in. So, you know. But I thought we handled their, you know, like, really well. I thought we handled that really well. Like, even when they're coming in, they're running after us, chasing, fouling. I thought we stayed composed. We did a great job. Everyone was catching, throwing really well. So.
I know you probably weren't paying attention because you're in the flow of the game. Yeah. You know you guys never trailed in this game.
Yeah. No, we didn't. I know. You know, at halftime, I was like, you know, like, guys, we're up. Like, we need to stay up. And they came out. Everyone on the field did their job. Every single person out here today was on it. They wanted to win. And, like, I couldn't ask for a better team. It took me hard leaving this team.
Talk about your teammates who came in here 4 years ago with Coach Mack and built this thing up.
Uh-huh.
You, Mossman, I forgot who the other ones.
Yeah.
Let's talk about this 4-year journey.
You know, first freshman year, like, came into it, I wasn't really know what to expect. You know, I knew Coach Ford before. He always helped me with dodging. I credit him to a lot of, like, the player I am today.
Mm-hmm.
So coming into it, I knew when he got the job, I was really excited. I was like, that's great. Like, and I knew, like, every year we got better. Every single year we got better and better. Like, I think the first year we maybe got upset in, like, quarterfinals of the playoffs, and the next year might have been semis. And then the last 2 years we got the championship. Every year got better. So.
Has it hit you yet?
What?
Has it hit you yet?
I mean, a little bit. I don't know. I mean, this is crazy. Like, people had dreams about this. There's a lot of, like, signs pointing towards this win today. And, you know, I couldn't be happier. It hasn't hit me, and I probably won't take the shoot of Vermont for a couple weeks.
All right, great. Congratulations, Hannah. Yeah, thanks a lot. Great job.